Hey, it's Nick again. I'm digging underneath an umbrella. It started raining, and Carrie and Avalon had to leave, but I'm already wet, so it doesn't really matter. And I just hit something here. And I saw the... See, what you're seeing there... Let's see if I can get it to focus. There it goes. That's the cross-section of a broken point, so I can tell it's broken already. Just pull it out. Oh yeah, look at that little thing. It's pretty sweet. A lot of broken ones out of here. I want to get the whole ones like this, first stage points. But everything that comes out of here is thin as a cracker, made of heat-treated coral, sometimes star polyp. But so this is where they were bringing these back. They were still on the shaft. I don't know how long they were, 6-8 inches long, maybe longer, foot long, that would go on the end of their spears. And this would be the part that would be left. My thumb would be like the stick. And they would take this off and throw it away if they couldn't resharpen it. So anyway, I'm in a good spot because this is the third butt that's come out of here today. And as soon as I get something else, I'll be back on. See you later.